it was 6 men of Hindustan, to learning much inclined, who went to see the elephant, though all of them were blind, that each by observation might satisfy his mind. The first approached the elephant, and, happening to fall against his broad and sturdy side, at once began to bowl. God bless me, but the elephant is very like a wall. The second, feeling of the tusk, cried, Ho, what have we here? So very round and smooth and sharp. To me, this mighty clear, this wonder of an elephant is very like a spear. The third approached the animal, and happening to take the squirming trunk within his hands, thus boldly up and spake, I see, quoth he, the elephant is very like a snake. The fourth reached out an eager hand, and felt about the knee. What most this wondrous beast is like is mighty plain, quoth he, 'tis clear enough, the elephant is very like a tree. The fifth, who chanced to touch the air, said, Even the blindest man can tell what this resembles most. Deny the fact, who can? This marble of an elephant is very like a fan. The sixth no sooner had begun, about the beast to grope, than, seizing on the swinging tail that fell within his scope, I see, quoth he, the elephant is very like a rope. And so this man of Hindustan disputed loud and long, each in his opinion exceeding stiff and strong, though each was partly in the right, and all